Hey, what's going on guys? My name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to set up MSI Afterburner on screen display. And before I start, make sure you enable subtitles on my videos to understand better what I say. So yeah, let's start. First of all, of course, I'm gonna leave the link in the description for you to download MSI Afterburner if you haven't already. And once you're in the website, scroll down to the end to find the download links. You will have to download the first one, as it says the other ones is for Android and for remote servers. You will see that there is two download options. The first one, of course, is the stable version, and the second one is for the beta version. I have downloaded the beta version. Download whatever you like, but as I said, I have downloaded the beta version. And once you have downloaded MSI Afterburner, this is what you should have. And after that, open it and open the setup, MSI Afterburner setup. Click yes, choose your language, and after that click OK, click next, check the I accept the terms of the license agreement, click next, and here make sure you have the Riva Turner statistics server checked, because if you have this unchecked, you won't monitor your PC, so make sure you have this checked. And after that click next, again next, and install. This setup will take about 3 minutes in total. The MSI Afterburner will take less than a minute. And after the MSI Afterburner installation has finished, it will say that you will need to install also the Riva Turner statistics server. It will show it right now in a little bit. And as you can see, it showed up the other installation, the Riva Turner statistics server. Click OK. After that, next. Do the same thing basically what we did before, next, and install, and this will take again less than a minute. So I'll see you in the end of the installation. As you can see, the installation has finished. Make sure you uncheck the show readme, because it will pop up the text document for the updates and all of that. Click finish and do the same thing in the MSI Afterburner setup. Make sure you have the run MSI Afterburner checked to open the installation automatically. And this is what you should see when you open it up. I'm gonna change the logo right here. I don't know how to call it, the user interface. I'm gonna change it to the one I like, apply and OK. And now I'll go to the settings, as I did like 10 seconds ago. You go to settings, then go to monitoring. And here, this is the section of what you should check to monitor your computer while you're gaming. I don't know how to explain this better. And here what you need to do, for example, the GPU usage and temperature, to show it in your games, make sure you click one of those. And down here where it says GPU temperature graph properties, make sure you have the show in on screen display. So it should say in OSD. So this means that when you're going to play a game, it will show it in the monitor thingy. And do the same thing to the other ones, and that will configure every single other setting right here, and I'll see you in about 30 seconds. I have checked the ones I need, and make sure you, the frame rate, make sure you have this checked in order to show it in your gameplay, because this is the most important part when you're playing, to show your FPS. And after you're done, click apply and OK. And now we are not done. We'll need to go to the Riva Turner statistics server. To do that, go to search and type there Riva, I do not know how this is called, and open the software, click yes, and it does not open automatically. You need to go down here to the bottom, to the little arrow, and find the Riva Turner statistics server, right click that and click show. And here you can change it to whatever color you like, shape, to whatever corner you like, to show your FPS and all of that. You can change to whatever font you like. I'm gonna leave everything default. I'm gonna change the color to green, because this is the one I like. After that, click OK after you have changed all the settings. And yeah, do not close it, because I think this will close the software completely. Just click the little minimize button and it will minimize it to down here to the taskbar. Right now we will load up CSGO to check the things that we did. Okay guys, I'm back. As you can see here, I'm in CSGO. You may see that the screen is a bit weird, because I have changed the aspect ratio to 4:3. Originally it was 16:9, but I changed it to 4:3 for for better gameplay experience because that's how I'm good at it. So as you can see in the top left corner, you have all the statistics that you have put in MSI Afterburner. Sorry if this part of the video gets a bit laggy. And as you can see, it's showing everything, the GPU memory, GPU usage, fan, and all of that, and all the CPUs and usage, usage, temperatures, and the speed, and the RAM also, the total RAM and how much is being used, and the FPS, of course. I'm gonna leave right now, and I hope this shows it in the recording. And yeah, that's the video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any problems, tell me in the comment section and I'll try to help you as much as possible. If you have any video ideas, tell me in the comment section and I'll try to make them in the future. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you in my next video. See ya.